very proud of our recycling and sustainability initiatives that we have here in Kawana, and we wanted the artwork to tie into, I guess, our efforts with recycling.
Local creatures and local plant life. So there's a lot of research that goes into those kind of things. When it comes to the painting, it's all the decisions have been made, and you just have